Girl, I just want to let you know, girl, when I hit play, you going to damn near lose your mind. Girl, when I hit play, you going to lose your mind, girl, I'm telling you now, okay? So if you at work, now now is not the time to watch this video, okay? Not now now, you better wait till later and catch it, okay? Because if you hear while you at work, girl, you going to lose your damn mind, okay? This is my disclaimer right here. This is my viewer beware, because girl, when I hit play, I will be fierce. What I tell you, girl. Where I get her from? Back there, bitch. Yes, man. That's where I got her.
I'm surprised to see your suitcase at the door. Surprise. Remember the good times, don't you want some more?
Don't you?
It's got a perfect love, but I'm defending. Cause I believe in what God intended. We got love. Way.
It's not over between you and me. It's not over. Shit, I only got the bus stop, bitch. Who that? Girl, when I tell you, bitch, that's my song right there, girl. Yes, ma'am, bitch. Yes, ma'am, girl. Yes, girl. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, girl. That's my motherfucking song right there. When she says, okay, it's not a perfect love, but, bitch, I'll defend it. Okay, she don't say, but, bitch, but I put that part in there because it just fits so lovely, bitch, right there. You know what I'm saying? It's not a perfect love, but, bitch, I will defend it, okay, bitch? Understand that shit, okay? What you said about he? What you fucking said about he, bitch? It's not a perfect love, but, bitch, I will defend it up in this bitch, okay? Don't get your ass knocked the fuck out up in here. Yes, man, yes, girl. What you say about he? What you say about he? Say that shit again. Say that shit again, okay? Because the hand you don't see will be the hand that slaps the fuck out of you, okay, bitch? Say something about dick. What, dick, what, how, what, bitch, what? I swear to God, you get that D.I. and that's the fuck it. You won't even get the gigi out of the mouth. I'll knock the shit out of you, bitch. Say some shit about my motherfucking breaker. Please. 5 seconds of a diva fan, girl. 5 seconds of a diva fan. You got me hot and bothered now. Shit. Whew. So, anyhow. Let's see, girl. How you doing? You alright? I know you're like, damn, bitch, where the fuck you been? Girl, I've been doing stuff. But anyhow. So yesterday I was with the Kush, okay? I rolled a couple trees. I might have smoked about 3 blunts and shit. So I was a little high, King. I'm a little high. So what had happened was, I got high and got on Twitter and told everybody on damn Twitter, I'm making a goddamn video. I'm making a video tonight. Girl, why am I high ass telling everybody that shit? I go to Twitter today, and all I see is all these people messaging me. Brian, what happened to the video? You said you was making the video last night. B, where the video at? What happened? What happened, B? Why you ain't made no video? God damn it. My high ass went on goddamn Twitter last night and told everybody I was making the video about the three little bears. That's what I did. And I'm going to tell you what happened to me, y'all. Because I'm going to tell y'all, it was after the first blunt. This shit came to me like it was an epiphany. Boom, boom. Like an epiphany, bitch. So anyhow, it came to me, right? And this is what had happened, right? The story about the three little bears was bullshit. It was bullshit. It was all a lie. It was a cover-up story. Girl, I'm going to explain it to you, but let me tell you the first story. Let me tell you the original story in case some of y'all don't know, been living under a rock, okay? The original story of the three little bears. It was three little bears, okay? Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bear. Girl, you love how I made my pinky the baby bear, girl. I had it planned, girl. I had it planned. Papa, Mama, and Raven. Okay, girl, that was all up here before I started. So anyhow, it was Three Little Bears. And these Three Little Bears were well known amongst the community. Everybody knew about three. All you had to say was Three Little Bears, and they knew who bears you were talking about. You talking about Mama Bear, Papa Bear, Baby Bear. Oh, they just a wonderful family. I don't have nothing bad to say about them. They're just always in church every week. They just such a strong built family. Just a wonderful family. You know what I'm saying? On the outside looking in, girl, it was a wonderful family. So anyhow, so what happened was, it was this particular day that they had made some porridge for everybody. Papa Bear had some porridge. Mama Bear had some porridge. Baby Bear had some porridge. So they went to eat their porridge, and Papa Bear said, "Oh, this porridge is too hot. I can't eat this porridge." So then Mother Bear, she went to go try her porridge. She's like, "Oh, this porridge is hot. Oh, I can't eat this porridge. It's too hot." And then Baby Bear, he went to go eat his porridge. "Oh, this porridge is hot. It's hot." So Papa Bear said, "Hey, how about we all get up and go for a walk in the woods like regular bears do?" So that's what they did. They got up and they went for a walk in the woods. They out walking in the woods, and Mama Bear's like, "Oh, you know, I love that I married you. I love that we got married. Like, you just think of everything. Oh, this is a fabulous walk. It's just a fabulous walk. Oh, it's wonderful." They walk their ass out in the woods, okay? So while they're walking through the woods, Goldilocks comes into their house. Goldilocks came into the house, and she saw their porridge, right? And she was like, this porridge is hot. Porridge is cold. Bitch, this porridge is just right." And she went ham on that last one. She went ham on the baby's goddamn porridge. Girl, she didn't leave a drop in a goddamn bowl. No ma'am, no girl. No girl, no ma'am. So then she went to go have herself a seat. So she sat down in Papa Bear's chair. This chair hard. This chair hard as hell. Then she went and sat down in Mama's bear seat. Mama's bear seat? That's Mama's bear seat. Shit, bitch. What the fuck I said? So then she sat down in the shit. Oh, it's too soft. A little soft ass motherfucking chair. Then she sat in the baby's chair. Pa-pow! Bitch broke it, okay? So then she got her ass up off the floor. And then she went upstairs. So she went upstairs to the bedroom. She go to Papa Bear's bed. Oh, this bed is too hard. So then she go to Mama Bear's bed. Oh, this bed is soft. Oh, this shit too soft. It's just all around me. Just all. Like I can't even, like, get comfortable in this bed. So then the hoe sat down in the baby's bed. She was like, but this motherfucker is just right. Shit, I'm about to be out like a light. Okay. Boom, bitch fell asleep. So with that, when she fell asleep, here come the three little bears. Papa Bear, Mama Bear, Baby Bear. Yes, ma'am, I did it again. So then Baby Bear, Mama Bear, Papa Bear, they all come back to the house. And so they see their porridge. So Papa Bear's like, "Hey, somebody been eating my porridge." So then Mama Bear says, "Ooh, somebody's eating my porridge too." So then Baby Bear says, "Somebody eat my porridge, it's all gone!" Right? With that, then Papa go over to his seat.
"Hey, who been sitting in my chair? Somebody been sitting in my chair."
Mama Bear says, "Oh my goodness, somebody been sitting in my chair. Look at this. My chair all just disarranged, just all confused. Look at my chair. Somebody been in my chair." So then Baby Bear's like, "Somebody just sit in my chair and broke it." You know what I'm saying? His chair was broke. They go upstairs. Top floor, right? So they go upstairs, they go to the bedrooms.
Papa Bear says, "Hey, somebody been sitting in my bed."
Mama Bear says,
"Oh, somebody's been sleeping in my bed."
Baby Bear says, "Somebody's sleeping in my bed. Is she still there?" With that, they called the cops and had the bitch arrested. Now, I'm going to tell y'all what really happened. How much time we got, girl?
How much time we got, girl?
You know, child, I'm going to use these 5 minutes. So, last night, like I said, I was chief and I got a little high. And the shit came to me like it was an epiphany. The whole story came to me clearly. Goldilocks did not break into their house. She did not. How that bitch know her way around the house then? How she know which bed was hard, which bed was soft? How she know all that? What had happened was Papa Bear had been fucking Goldilocks when Mama Bear and Baby Bear went off to school and work. That's what happened. Papa Bear had been fucking Goldilocks all around that house. From his bed, to his wife's bed, to his baby's bed, from his wife's chair, to his baby's chair, and on top of the goddamn table and inside the goddamn porridge. She's a fucking freak. So girl, what I'm telling you, okay, Papa Bear had been fucking her. That's what had happened. Ain't nobody break that chair but the baby. The baby broke his own chair when he sat in it, but the father and Goldilocks made the damn chair weak because they was fucking on it. That's why the chair broke, okay? That's why it broke. But I'm gonna tell you what happened, girl. So, what Papa Bear would do every day on his lunch break, he would meet Goldilocks in the house, and they would fuck, okay? It wouldn't matter where they fucked, on his bed or his wife's bed, and notice that they got separate beds, because there was what? Problems at home, okay? It looked all good on the outside. All the three little bears, it's such a beautiful family. They get in church every week, but on the inside house, they had some fucking problems, okay? Because the father and the mother wasn't sleeping together. They don't mind the girl. So anyhow, he had fucked her all across this goddamn house, in every bed, and every chair, and even on the goddamn table inside the porch. He's a goddamn freak. So, okay? So there was some problems going on there. So what had happened was, this is how the mother found out. One day, the father went to cut off of work, you know, took his lunch break to meet Goldilocks, to fuck Goldilocks in the house, because he was like, that's her sugar father, okay? That's her sugar father. And he would fuck her, and he would give her money, okay? Yes, ma'am, yes, girl. Yes, girl, yes, ma'am. So she came home one day, right? Because she had to come home, because she got a call from school, because school said, hey, you know, baby bear doesn't have his permission slip to go on this trip tomorrow. He needs his permission slip in today so he can go tomorrow. Mom Bear said, okay, I'm going to go do my lunch, get the permission slip, I'm bringing it right to y'all. Don't worry about it. I'm bringing it. So with that, she leaves, goes home, right? Mom Bear comes into the house. And when she came into the house, she walked past the table. And she like, wait, baby bear don't never ever finish all his porridge. Why is all his porridge gone? Who the fuck is in my house?
Who's your bear? Who's your papa bear?
Oh, I know somebody ain't fucking in my house. I know he better not be fucking with my. So with that, right, she run up the steps, boom, kicking the door of the bedroom, and then she caught him. She caught his ass right there in the baby's bed, fucking Goldilocks. Oh my God! What the fuck? What the fuck? Baby, wait, I can explain, baby. Wait, let me explain, baby. Wait, let me explain, baby. Ain't shit to explain. Using our baby's bed. Fucking that bitch. Oh, shit, ain't shit to explain. You know what? I'm gonna kick everybody's ass in this house. Everybody get their fucking ass kicked. I'm gonna fucking kick your ass, bitch. So with that, Goldilocks like, bitch, you ain't gonna motherfucking touch me. She's like, bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up. Let me tell you some shit. Get the fuck out of my house, and I better not catch you in my house no more. Because next time I catch you in my house, I'm gonna kick your motherfucking ass. So with that, Goldilocks is like, I don't think you want that, because I tell you one thing. If you hit me, bitch, you touch me, and I promise you, the whole motherfucking town gonna know that your husband is fucking an underage girl and fucking giving me money for sex. The whole motherfucking town will know that shit. So with that, the mother bear was just like, oh shit, I can't have that. I can't have you drag our good bear name through Bearville like that. No ma'am, no girl. How much time we got, girl? No ma'am, no girl, okay? So she was like, you know what, Goldilocks? Just leave my house. Leave my house and let me talk to my husband, okay? With that, Goldilocks left the motherfucking house. She turned to her husband and she said, let me tell you something. It's over between us, okay? But you know what? We're going to stay together for this goddamn kid. We're going to stay together for this motherfucker. We're going to stay together for this motherfucking kid. But you got your band, and I got mine. Okay? And we're going to keep this shit together. Now, you're going to go along with this motherfucking lie. You hear me? You're going to go along with this shit. Hello, Bearville Police Department? Yes, I'd like to report a burglary. Yeah, a little white girl with blonde hair just broke into my house and ate my damn baby's porridge and broke his chair. And when I came in, she was sleeping on the bed, and then she got up and ran. Yes. Mm-hmm. All right, thank you. I'll be here. You keep quiet. Three little bears is a goddamn cover-up. Mm-hmm. And how did I get it? The chief told me.